investment bankers paid the rating firms to say that subprime mortgage investments were the truth, a pathway to protect our savings for a rainy day. But they lied to us, diced and fried us with the worst storm in decades. Now I'm on forced furlough while my neighbors lose their homes. But SEC good fellas ride limos made of chrome. Congress had decreed, let hogs like AIG take premiums unilateral, insure swaps without collateral. Oh, where were bucket shop cops to make the madness stop? It's so appalling. No new regulations, just some name calling. Sachs acts smug with billions in bonuses while pulling out the rug. Our taxes to be spent, says our new president. I'm moody on S&P. They should all be in jail, you see, without any chance for bail. And now the same crooks are paid to clean up this mess, while my state, town, and county in severe layoff distress. China holds all our debt. They'll own our country soon, I bet. It's appalling just how far we've fallen. I'm so blue and bummed out and pissed off as well. I'd vote them back to where they came from, back to flaming hell. It's so appalling just how far we've fallen. I got the blues, the quant leverage, toxic asset, aggravated, aggregated, greenspan scam, derivative, doo-wop, credit default swap blues.